Smartphones have made it so anybody can take great photos. But if you've broken out your camera during the pandemic and really want to step up your game, here's how to do it. To begin, a lot of it is just playing around to find your style. That means testing out different angles and getting up close and personal with your subjects. You know, without breaking social distancing. Nikon ambassador Corey Rich tells USA Today 10 Best to try out burst mode to get better action shots. If you're really looking for a challenge, Rich also recommends working reflections into your pics, or using a wide aperture to blur the foreground for a more complex image. Because of the pandemic, many people have had to take newborn photos themselves. For lighting, you can use a shower curtain to knock down harsh light, photographer Matt Kramer tells KTLA.